Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to today's video. Welcome to the Saturday night video, Saturday evening upload, whatever you want to call it. I am double uploading, or usually do double upload Dota 2 videos on the weekends, but I have a huge announcement today, which I'm going to talk about in this video. We are here on Legends of Dota Redux, I'm pretty sure. Well, it's Vomit's Legends of Redux. Vomit's Legends of Dota Redux. And we're going to do something just absolutely insane right now. We're going to try unfair bots, extra creeps, multiple lane creeps, extreme neutrals, extra towers. It doesn't look like it's on there, but in the advanced options it is. I have allow all the abilities. We're going to ban Ice Spire because that is a stupid ability. That's why that's on. 10 towers per lane. Stronger towers. We're also going to do extreme creeps, extreme neutral creeps, four times multiplied neutral camps, multiplied lane creeps by four. Every creep has random abilities, random lane creeps every 2 minutes, whatever. 10v10 bots, all unfair. Yeah, we're just gonna go ham right now and just see if we can actually win this. I'm gonna think of a dumb, stupid build to do. But yeah, I have an announcement to make as well. Like, this may be a quick game, and well, I hope it's gonna be a quick game, because I'm gonna do a dumbass Legion Commander build, because I am a sucker for dual builds. So that is where we're going. We are gonna pick Juggernaut though. Oh, this is banning. Okay, this is banning. Hold on. I want to, but you have to ban this ability. Like, that is the most broken ability in the game. Ice Spire, it literally will lag your game out. So yeah, we don't want any of the bots to pick that. So we're going to do Juggernaut, because he is a good ass hero to play as. So obviously we want, what is it? Do you want dual OP? 52 bonus damage, 20, 36, 52. Is that the right one? Is it better than this? Miles better than that. And we want to get, because this is going to be against like hard bots. Do we go Trick Shot passive? Or do we not? Because that may steal some of my kills. It actually may steal some of my kills, so I can't duel. So there is that. I could also just go Sudden Death Ray, which is absolutely broken as hell. So yeah, that is insane. It literally just deals, I think it's what, like infinite damage. Sends catastrophic, that word, ray of fierce energy from the sun at any target location, incinerating all enemies standing beneath it once it reaches the air. Deals damage, however this damage is spread evenly over all enemies hit. But it's a death ray, it's a sun death ray. It's literally impossible to like not to survive that pretty much. Anyways, what do we want to build, basically? So a crit would be nice, a flesh sheep would be nice. We all have a free flesh sheep as always, that's how I play this game. I would like something that's gonna help tank me up a little bit. So armor would be good, agility would be good, the normal flesh sheep would be good. I'm here like trying to test my Dota 2 like knowledge here and see if I could actually just go straight to the flesh heap. It is there, so like, yeah, ain't nobody impressed by how long I took to pick that up. So we've got three like flesh heaps here with dual OP. We've got two more spaces for abilities. What do we go with here? Excuse me, do we go with a crit, or do we go with attack speed? Do we go stackable damage? Do we go with stat steal? Attack speed per attack, combo tower, machine gun aura, tome of hero perhaps? To be fair, survival of the fittest would be good as well. Just gaining stats over time, even though, well, by us not dying hopefully. So survival of the fittest, strength sounds good. What else can we have here? Mana burn actually sounds quite good. Your survival instinctus enhances your attacks gain mana burn damage for every minute you survive without dying. That sounds good. Lifesteal sounds good. Evasion. Normal damage. That sounds good as well. I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to go with that. And probably we can win. So the announcement I'm making. I'm hoping to upload a different, hopefully different, a different Dota 2 arcade game video all day this next week coming. Monday to Friday, 5 videos, all Dota 2, and there's kind of a few reasons to it. I kind of want to ensure that I can get constant, you know, content out on arcade games on Dota 2. Like, Dota 2 is my all-time favorite, well, one of my all-time favorite games. I've put over 4,000 hours into this game. And I think the arcade's absolutely incredible. It's just a bunch of mini games, fun things to do, random games. There's tower defenses, there's, you know, custom game modes with custom abilities, custom heroes. There's a lot of this. So why not just go ahead and just spam play them all? Like, so that is the plan. So we're going to just go straight for the survival of the fittest stuff. Like, we need that to start pumping straight away instantly. We also got fleshy bonus vision. Yeah. Also, when you think of what items we're going to buy, probably a blink dagger. No. Shadow Blade is probably the best thing we want, really. So we can actually get Blitz Knuckles from the, you know, from the get-go. Maybe a Blightstone as well. So that's plus 35 attack speed and obviously reducing the armor. Obviously, his career died at the start because, you know, the careers are weird like that. But yeah, what else do we want to build? Probably Abyssal Blade sounds quite good. Probably a Battle Fury and a Sanjin Yasha. Battle Fury is good because it gives you HP regen and nice damage, and obviously the Quell, the Cleave, and so on and so forth. So we'll pick a Quelling Blade up as well. Get them items sent over. So look at these towers are going to be insane after a while. Oh my days, the creeps. There's already creeps going in. Wait! Can I get some early gold here then? Wait, where's theirs? Do they not have any? What? Are they meant to have creeps as well? I'm a bit confused by that. Okay, well. Oh my days. Fam, do you want to chill out? Yeah, now you're dead. I'm what? Okay, what is going on? Oh no. I'm just going to keep getting smacked in the face because I'm getting levels over here because there's just so much going on. What is going on? I didn't expect this. I did not expect this whatsoever. Yeah, just keep going survival of the fittest stuff, because, yeah. Holy crap. 30 more damage, 15 more strength. Oh my god, plus 20 more damage. Damn. Oh my days, our attack speed's already quite nutty. I'm probably going to go kill some creep worm camps. What is going on? Okay, well, can I kill these? Oh my days. Drunken brawler. Oh no. I may die here to be fair. Oh my god. Right. Yeah, when I said we're gonna do some dumb shit, I wasn't expecting anything like that, for example. Like, do you wanna chill out, game? But yeah, Monday to Friday, I'm gonna have at least one, maybe two, maybe I double upload every single day. Dota 2 arcade games, random ones. The usual series is these are going to stay, obviously. Mondays, Minecraft. Fridays, I used to do FIFA. Oh, no, I used to do FIFA on Thursdays. Unfortunately, I haven't got gold at this moment for my Xbox, so yeah, that's a bit of an annoyance, but can I get this duel off really quickly? I think I can. Because I think it lasts so long anyway. I don't think I... Do I win this, though? Oh, my God. What is going on? Yeah, I don't have gold right now, so I can't exactly, oh my god. I can't exactly do my Fever series anymore. This is insane as well. Like, I need cleave right there. If I can get a cleave, then we're set. We just need some gold right now. I'm level 14 already, that's insane, to be honest. Yeah. Oh, I mean, the fact that some of these have got Drunken Brawler is stupid. I need lifesteal. I just need lifesteal. I'm gonna die here. Oh, can I get a duel off here, you think? Oh my god. What is going on in the mid lane here, man? Yes! No! The lag! My survival of the fittest! Right! Okay, this is an easy camp down here. We can kill these. We can easily kill these, I reckon. Maybe we can't because there's more of them now. Oh, I didn't realise there's this many of them. Oh my god. Bob and weave. Don't attack me! Oh my god, we need lifesteal. I need to stand close, to be fair. If I just stand close, I get levels, so... Why, what the fuck is going on here? This is absolutely crazy. He's actually getting a bit too close to my liking right there. Man, this is crazy. What is going? To be honest, the quicker I get the duel, the better. Or the quicker I get the cleave, the better. Yeah. The quicker I get my Shadow Blade as well. Like, just I need to get everything. Right, come on. Get some of these kills off here. Yes, come on. Might need to get an MKV, you know, so I don't miss these hits. Oh my days, our team. Oh my days, all my team's dying in the middle. I'm gonna die. Fam! No! No! No, don't you dare! Uphill miss chance! Yes! Yes, get fucked! Fam, why is all the careers the same? Like, sorry, what? There we go, my Shadow Blade's done at least. Yeah. This is going to be mental. Oh my dears, thanks for the penny. Thanks for that. Thanks for that, Phil. Right, I need cleave. I need cleave. But at the same time, I can duel, I bet, a lot easier now. My dears, if I just stay close here, I can just get the thing. How are you all attacking me there? Do you mind? Oh my dears, they're just destroying our towers now. To be fair, I do quite a bit of damage here. I needed to get out of there. I'm going to die. Oh my god, why? Why is everyone buying back? Can you not? Right, oh my days, look at all these creeps, man. Look at all this farm. This easy farm. Okay, this is an easy camp. Oh, I don't know. I need boots, man. I need boots. I was gonna try and get some kills here, but. What is he? Has he got multi shot? What has he got that's actually letting. Oh, he's. Is it the trick shot passive? Right, God knows what's going on in this game right now, but. I haven't died yet, which is a good thing. The game's lagging a lot. Like, which I'm not surprised. So once I get my cleave, I'll be able to clear out a lot better. So I need to get like my broadsword and stuff, and then claymore, blah 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 blah, just get things done. Can I duel here? Yes, I can. Okay. Oh my days, can I get, no. I'm gonna die here, no I'm not. Yeah, I am, oh. Blip. Right, so we lost the survival of the feast stacks. Why am I shouting? I always shout in my games, I don't know why. In my videos. Right, we've got a duel off though. We need another duel, you know, 88 damage now. Hey, let's go. That kind of makes up for the, okay, we keep 33% of it, don't we, so, which is good. 16 strength, there we go, boom. Oh, they see, wow, no, that's bullying, is that? That's bullying that they see in this. Aye, 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 right. Boots. I need boots. And that sends us back a little bit with gold and stuff, but it's needed. Wait, what am I getting killed by? Oh, purifying flames? Oh, hell yeah. Right, can I get another little bottom, you think? Right. Everybody's going bottom now. Right, where am I? I'm getting there. I've got one stack of every fleshy so far. Only one. Ah, mate, we're gonna get some good kills back here now. Oh my days, everybody's just dying. Come on. Creeps are already being invisible now. Oh no. Right, okay. Good team fight right there. Okay, it's not as laggy now. It's not as laggy right now. Oh my dear, some of these creeps, man. I'm gonna need to duel again here, right? Can I even duel here? Oh my dears, look at how many there is. If we had a cleave or like lightning's there, I'd go straight in, I would, but. We need some heals already though. We need some heals though. Oh, we'll take this though as well. I'm blind. Okay. I'm legally blind. Let's call these over. Do it, boys. I'm gonna be there in like 4 seconds. Boom. Right, more armor. Excuse me. They see me, don't they? Yeah! 4 stacks on my things now. Oh my days. Why is the people over here? What are you lot doing? Oh my god! I know I'm an unfair boss, but Jesus Christ! I'm throwing the game. We're back at least, but yeah, oh my days. We can get a duel here as well, which is the funniest thing. Because they might be unfair bots, but they are stupid. They are dumb. Like, look at that. The towers are just fearing them. Lion. Love it. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, I can get my freaking battle fury now. Here we go. We can kill creeps easy now! We can clear camps and waves. Ish. I'm gonna die again. I need lifesteal. Your game's lagging again because of the amount of creeps. We have lifesteal now. Can we survive this, do you think? Go big or go home, right? What of a stone? Heal up from what are these items? Go away. Pig pearl, really? I need an MKB, not gonna lie. I think I need this. Right. The vault has got evasion. Oh, dragon skill's good. I'll take that though. Right, this is where we have some fun now. Oh my days, look at the top lane. Are we gonna win this because of the bots? Like, what the fuck's going on up here? Can you stop? Oh my god, Fab, this game is... Look at the middle though. Look at the middle still. Oh, a chipped vest. Ah. Right, but yeah, we need to help clear some of this in the middle here. We need to just help this out. Right. Once we've cleared this, in fact, we're actually clearing this out pretty well, though, to be fair. Oh, there we go. We've got his MKB done now as well. Oh, fam, we just hit creeps like it's nothing now. Alright, the top needs help a bit clearing as well, to be fair. Fam, oh, look how much easier it is to hit creeps now. Oh, love it. Oh my days, we're about to go in here. Am I stuck here? Look. Am I stuck? Wait, oh my lord. Right, okay, I can kill these creeps pretty easy, even though they are invisible. I can auto-attack them, so... Right. At this point... Oh, we can actually, we can't eat the MKB. But we can eat the Desolator. Okay. I think we also get a Mjolnir. I think we also get one of those, to be fair. Okay, or hear me out. We go... Moonshards. Just go attack speed. Clear out these camps and creeps as quickly as possible. Oh, you're in trouble. Excuse me. Right, we're just gonna walk through bottom now. This is actually pretty even though, 48 to 50. This actually feels like a proper game. Oh my days, the flash dump for me there, that was funny. Get some more agility there. Oh, what's going on over here then? Hey yo, y'all better come fight me now. I take you all on. I beat you all now. I win. Ain't no stopping me right now. You see all this in the middle? Ha! Light work, fam. Come on, then! Get to him! No! I might die here, to be fair. So I'm gonna call this over real quickly. I'm gonna call the Titanic over. Boom. Oh my god, right, we need to go. We just need to walk through mid right now. We need to just walk through mid. We need to destroy mid. You were never getting away from me. Right, we just need to walk through mid. We need to just destroy the towers. Get them. Right, because this game's gonna crash and lag out. Come on boys, just go through them. Keep pushing. We've got no mana, but we do not care. We push. We push on and 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 on. And on. Let's keep going. Charge. No mercy. No holding back. Go big or go home. No. We keep going. We TP back in. We take no mercy. Charge. Charge. Duel. I'm silenced. I have a satanic though. Damn it. We buy back. Man, this game gets insane. There's nothing we can upgrade these. I mean, these don't upgrade. Yeah, I'm not a moron. Well, I am a moron, but is there anything else we can actually buy? Maybe a heart of Tarrasque to eat as well. Feels weird saying eat, like eat the item, but yeah, you can consume the items in the game. Do you actually want to duel me? Oh, I'm going to die here. I'm dead. Ah. God damn this game. Right, we sneak. We sneak around. We go get mega creeps. They cannot stop us all. Oh my days. Is the game gonna... The game's gonna crash. The game's gonna crash. Like, it's going to crash. What's causing all... Is it the middle? This is what happens when someone uses ice. Bam. I banned ice spire. And someone still got... Managed to use it. Who got the ice spire? Right. That's why it's lagging. Once that's done though, it speeds up like crazy. Another 8 on... Oh, fam, nah. Let's keep going. Push. We push through. We have a heart of Tarrasque now. Are we just not hitting the tower? Bam. Who's used Ice Spire again? Oh my god. I banned Ice Spire, so this would not happen. I don't even think this is Ice Spire at this point, not gonna lie. I think it's the creeps building up in the middle and the top there, look at that. There's not that many creeps. It's these, I reckon. So. I bet it's you as well, isn't it, Lich? I bet it's fucking you. It is again! Oh. I'm TPing somewhere. Oh, I'm TPing onto the fucking Lich. Can we destroy this? I want to destroy this. Thank you. Oh my god. Right. Lag's gone a bit now. Oh, you don't want to run towards me. You didn't want to pick that up either. You didn't want to do that. Heart to rest eaten. Let's go ahead and just, Wait. I used my TP now because I didn't have my boots. Wait. I lost my TP for that. Wait, what? Can we walk through the middle now? Man, look at the stacks of smile on the face. They're so low. It's ridiculous. Oh, we can upgrade this, by the way. That's the thing we can do. Just go ahead and do that. I now have a silver edge. I win! I just win! You can't beat me! Dun 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 dun. But you're still here. Oh my days, where's the lich? Where is the fucking lich? Tosser! You're pushing in the middle, I like that, but still, oh my days. What else can we consume? Can we consume this? Think we can? I hate Ice Spire so much. Yeah, you're ugly as fuck, and I'm joking, that's me. Right. What is... It's there, look! I can see it! Oh, fam. I beg to just attack it. I don't care about lag, I am attacking your towers! There must be another ice spire then. Because that's ridiculous. I swear I banned it. We got the consumption of the AC though. This is annoying. It's only got like a few odd seconds left on it, but still. This must be so rough to watch if anybody's watching this right now. I apologize so much for this. This was supposed to be the quick video. Right. As soon as that's gone. If they actually attack that. Oh, they're going to attack it. Once the game's... Right, it's gone. If the game speeds up now, I'm just going to go ham. Right, come on. Right, come on. Right, so we could probably just go through your top. Okay, we can actually just go to the towers in the middle. Has he used it again? No, he hasn't. Right, come on. Screw it. The TP in middle. Eventually. Am I there? There I am. This is going to crash the server. The server's going to crash. Oh. I think there it is. There it goes. Nope, we're still going. I do not give up. I'm not a quitter. I don't give up. And the server just crashed, hasn't it? Yep. Well. Thank you guys for watching. Thank God this is the Saturday evening video. Thank you. Yeah, thanks. Like, comment, subscribe, and get ready for a week long's worth of Dota 2 videos. If you are here for Dota 2 and you love this game as much as I do, I'm gonna be playing a lot of stuff in the arcade. I've got all this in my library right here. I've still got Angel Arenas in here. I've got Greed TD, Atomic War, Monster Tide, Battle Universe, which is another tower defense. Avatar Dream Battle will be, I'm not going to try and pronounce, Tohuyu? That's another Tower Defense, Random Defense Adventure, Reincarnation RPG is quite fun, Watch of Samsara is still here, Custom Mirror Chaos and Custom Mirror Clash, and I'm going to probably play a bunch more of those. I'm probably going to bring back some other things. I might bring back Stardew Valley and I might bring back Factorio, but I've got some throwback games I want to play as well. But anyways, apart from that, like, comment, subscribe, and all that jazz. You know how it goes. Stay safe, stay hydrated, look after yourselves, look after each other. I've been your boy, Mr. and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, and see you later.
Cool days, hot tops, with my blue face, ice pops. I'ma make a shoelace, necklace. Yeah, we whipping pops on Lexus. And I'm skipping school days, mic drops. Eyes on summer like Cyclops. Yeah, we falling off the sidewalk. Mama, want you home for nightfall.